Festival 2010, like, You know, we're freezing our butts off back here, but we're having a good time. We just had an amazing fashion designer that came out just a minute ago, and honestly, I gotta give credit to the models that just came out, because it's literally freezing our butts off right here.
Yes. What do you think of the show overall?
The show has been actually amazing, actually. When I just got here, it was nice and warm. Everybody's having a good time. About 300 people showing up, and it's really all about activism in action. And I really enjoy it, and it's really refreshing to see that we have people that are really thinking about that kind of stuff in our community.
So how do you and Andre know each other?
I have no idea.
You have no idea?
Absolutely no idea.
Just met him on the streets.
Somehow the stars aligned one day, and we just, I don't know. But we're cool.
We've been
hanging out for a couple years now, I guess, and like, I don't know. It's Andre Champagne, man. He just bubbles up from everywhere, you know?
Exactly. It's all about designer activism. He just appears.
This is, there you go.
Pretty much.
It's Andre Champagne.
Yes. What does a fashion statement mean to you?
Wow. Well, a fashion statement to me is someone that can go outside the normal bounds of what trends or what, like, the consumerism or commercialism is, and they can find their own identity within what they are wearing. And if they can find that, they can, obviously they make that statement to everybody else. And that's my fashion statement. You know, I'm wearing my Kermit shirt today, you know, because I feel green.
Be yourself.
You know? It's not easy to be green, you know, but like, you know, the statement is, you know, your reality and what you feel about yourself, and you're expressing it to the world, so.
It's all about being yourself.
Exactly.
Perfect.
Get down!